Elon Musk is again the talk of the town. Lately, he sent Starlinks to Ukraine. According to the Ukraine Minister of Digital Transformation, SpaceX Starlink satellite internet service has arrived to the Ukraine. He also thanked Tesla CEO accompanied by a truck full of Starlink boxes. This news shook the whole world overnight. He also took to Twitter to warn Russia and said he is coming. Elon Musk gave the world serious warnings, and if you are an Elon Musk fan, this is for you, because this will change your whole mind. Elon Musk is prepared for war. Elon Musk has always devoted his mind, time, and every technology effort. It wouldn't be wrong to say he is married to his work, as a founder to incredible companies like Tesla, SpaceX, Neuralink, and The Boring Company. He has remarkably changed to manufacture globally electric pieces of equipment, solar energy products, battery products, and whatnot. The master of all games, Elon Musk, suspects World War III will destroy the human race very soon. Ukraine and Russia are in a state of war, and no doubt Ukraine is fighting admirably, but the risk of war is growing stronger every passing day. You may have not noticed, but the war has already begun in 2014. In August 2014, we heard the earliest songs of war warnings because Russia's unmarked troops invade Ukraine. But matter by suppressed on purpose at that time, and for the time being, people forgot that. But Russia knew war will happen sooner or later. At that time, Russia also began harassing other NATO member countries to weaken Ukraine's back. Elon Musk was witnessing the whole scenario from the very beginning and predicted to his fans and followers that war is coming. Elon Musk couldn't help but join the fight and extend his support towards Ukraine. And today we will be telling you all everything Elon Musk told about these super weapons that will help the world against Russia in this war. So stay tuned with us, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more exciting videos about Elon Musk. Elon Musk unveiled that his super weapons are far more powerful and capable of destruction than those are in Russia. Musk made the allegations earlier this month during Russia's assaults in Ukraine, at a time when America is prepared for a confrontation with Russia. America also called them out and warned them that in the future they will be able to attack our opponent harder than they had ever been hit before. In this matter, how could Elon, the bold Musk, could stay quiet, the further added. He mentioned a super weapon for the Russia and Ukraine conflict in favor of Ukraine. This statement was enough to freeze the Russian senses, because the world is yet not ready for something to double the strength of Falcon 1 and Falcon 9, but the SpaceX CEO is. Elon Musk, new hero of Ukraine. Ukraine is going through a terrible condition, and people are struggling to survive in this situation. The world is terrified, whereas US and Russia are all prepared and pledged to go to war. Russians and Ukrainians are fearing the worst of all to happen, as military forces are practicing chest-thumping exercises to put each other down. Meanwhile, in Ukraine, internet facility and network connectivity were disrupted, was also destroyed by Russian forces. Tesla took notice of the condition beforehand and started preparing Starlink internet activation in Ukraine Region 6, weeks before the Ukrainian minister called out to Twitter, saying, "While you try to colonize Mars, Russia tried to occupy Ukraine. While your rockets successfully land from space, Russian rockets attack Ukrainian civil people. We ask you to provide Ukraine with Starlink stations and to address sane Russians to stand." Elon Musk immediately responded, and right after 48 hours, these Starlinks reached Ukraine. Elon Musk is a man of his words. He took the first step in reviving the internet facility in the war zone of Ukraine. This Starlink can stand the extreme temperatures and cold gale force winds, snow, and hails, making it most suitable for war zone. Starlink is a disc-shaped object which shall be placed on top of buildings. This was not the first time Elon Musk supported Ukraine. Before this, Elon defended Ukraine over Twitter. SpaceX CEO is bold enough to take a stand and support Ukraine both verbally and on the ground. Musk and his secret weapon. This is the type of weapon no country has ever used before, not even the United States. And hold on, guys, we are not talking about nuclear power. This monster is not something the world has ever seen before. This weapon is made to occupy energy that is far greater than all other weapons. It is an antimatter weapon. An antimatter weapon is a device that just mattered with its electrical charge reversed as a power source, a propellant, and above all, a dangerous explosive weapon. It works when matter and antimatter collide. In this way, they annihilate each other in a burst of energy, which ultimately causes an explosion. Antimatter is not only dangerous, it is also extremely heavy on the pockets and costs $62.5 trillion per gram. This massive price tag justifies its potency, as Musk admits. Introduce antimatter to matter and wait for the boom with your hands over your ears and goggles over your eyes. Putting all the facts under vision, it is practically possible to create an antimatter weapon? Well, if you put all the antimatter world has so far generated in 30 years of antimatter physics, it is really less, and antimatter weapons are too costly and unreliable, and of course enormously explosive, and current technology has great difficulty generating these explosive molecules. But guys, we are talking about Elon the Phenomenal Musk, as in a cryptic tweet Musk seemed to talk about antimatter explosive rockets. SpaceX has already introduced the world with Falcon 9, a weapon that is powered by methane and runs on highly refined kerosene known as RP-1. Antimatter rockets are yet hypothetical spacecrafts, but when ordinary people called antimatter rockets hypothetical, Musk replied with the tweet saying, "Ultimately, yes," bringing everyone's eyes towards SpaceX. Keep in mind, highly refined kerosene is a rocket propellant fuel, and to this date, the most powerful of all meanwhile antimatter has far more potency as a fuel than highly refined kerosene. Spacefaring civilization is the future. Spacefaring nations are blessed with vehicles that can travel beyond Earth's atmosphere. Among these nations, Argentina, Brazil, Saudi Arabia, Egypt, Iran, Mexico, and many others are included. Musk suggested spacefaring civilian as a near future. If you're interested in space technology, this is meant for you, so watch closely and hit the like button. Structural relations governing access to space resources used for socioeconomic development provide all the benefit of space infrastructure and distribution of this asset equally across the globe. It is a rough estimate that after 50 years, humankind will become a spacefaring civilization. Musk had been talking about it lately, and unsurprisingly, Elon Musk suggested humankind become the next space-based species. Under the circumstances of natural events and war, it is highly expected to develop a spacefaring civilization. Efforts for achieving multi-planet is also under process, and becoming multi-planetary species is the only way to protect the human race and humanity. Acknowledging the fact that NASA is setting 26 years of semi-annual launches to build up a self-sustaining human settlement to establish a multi-planet species. According to conference papers, spacefaring technology is defined as an economically profitable space-based economy that demands the presence of humans off-world in order to sustain a high level of prosperity. In the light of the current situation of replenishing natural resources in war, Musk favored this solution to save mankind. Earth won't last long. Musk firmly shook the world and bring their attention towards dying Earth, left with 1.5 billion years to support life or less. Musk forced his aim and vision towards establishing a permanent human race on the surface of Mars. Musk explained to us, "We don't want to be single planet species. We want to be multi-planet species. Mars is not the only one that grabbed Musk's attention, but our moon has also achieved it." Musk said, "It's been almost half a century since humans were last on the moon. We need to get back there and establish a permanent base on the moon and build a city on Mars to become a spacefaring civilization, a multi-planet species." SpaceX is not waiting a moment and sending their astronauts frequently through Falcon 9 rocket and flying Crew Dragon capsules in space for delivering space needs to the satellites, and to your surprise, this capsule is reusable. Musk previously estimated that it will cost $5 billion to fully develop a starship. Musk, the billionaire and the brilliant mind, has recently won a $2.9 million contract from NASA, and it is just one side of the company's value. And expectedly, the company has performed multiple successful flights of Starship, and despite the prototype's destruction, SpaceX sees the flight as progress. Musk, on the other hand, is highly confident that SpaceX will land humans on Mars soon. According to 3D models that shed light on potential life a span of Earth, the calcium carbonate rock formation and other natural carbon deposition processes might speed up in warmer conditions, so they can't access how long life could survive in Earth's atmosphere. If you are curious and want to know more about space innovation and technology, subscribe to our channel and spread the word by sharing this video. See you next time with another exciting story.